To view your available categories in the ExpensePoint app, go to the Settings Manager module. Then click on the categories from the left side navigation menu. The list will show all the categories that are available to you in the ExpensePoint system. During the onboarding process, we add your categories, but you can always come here and make any necessary updates. From here, you can add a category, edit or delete it. Categories can be restricted to certain users through user groups so that it is available only to those members of the group with that category assigned. This can help reduce the categories list for users who do not need to see those categories. Learn more about what you can view and edit in a category from the links below.